Okay, we're on the track heading down to Curtis Falls because I could see it from the road as we were driving into Mt Tamborine, and I could see it was absolutely pumping. So I don't think I've ever seen so much water going over Curtis Falls, so this should be really cool. I mean, you can probably hear it, but you can hear all the birds. It's very cool. And it's nice and cool here today, being only 23 degrees. It's perfect. There's a few cars up in the car park, so I suspect there's going to be quite a few people down here. Even though it's been pretty wet, the track is in pretty good condition. Good day to come. It's not really any humidity today either. Well, not that I can notice. Check that tree out. Whoa! Wow.
That's a big gum.
It's ginormous. Oh, look, hollow inside. Ooh. Okay, heading down some more. The only thing about this track is it's going to be uphill all the way back. We hear some bats too. Good morning. Ferry wren flew right in front of us then. Wow, get a load of that.
It felt last night.
I don't know about last night, but it's pretty cool. Sound of water's getting closer. I can tell you right now, I won't be filming on the way back up because that's going to take a while. Listen to that water. Get a load of that. No, you're okay. It's awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Getting closer. See the water, more and more.
All right, yes, yep. Yep.
Just stop to let people go by. Oh, wow. Never ever have I seen this much water coming over Curtis Falls. Listen to the roar just of the river. Don't get out of the way, will ya? Amazing. usually we can climb the fence and get out on those rocks and take photos of the next to no water going over. But not today.